Okay, so we're our second chapter. I'm pretty sure. I didn't actually turn it off. I just continued on from when I stopped streaming last time. We finished that boat, I think. Well, we did something on that boat. We did a lot on this treasure chest, a lot of puzzle pieces on that until it closed. Now we've come to this part, and it's a note. It is the natural tendency of this world to twist itself into ever more elaborated arrangements, like the spirals of a vortex. And once both the pattern, I mean, at once both the pattern and the system. It seems as though each room is itself a part of a wider apparatus. You must tune the room to find the glyph, and tune the glyph to find the door. All must be aligned, but to what purpose? Am I the explorer? A prisoner? That AS looks familiar. I wonder if that was in the first one also. Here's another note. The Saint Helena came apart. Helena came apart on rocks at 1800 hours. She heaved as if the bottom had been torn from her, and began taking on water at a terrible rate. Only there were no rocks. Oh, wow. We approached as close as we dared to try and take on survivors. But only one swam clear of the wreckage. He is some sort of scholar. The wide-eyed wreck of a man is in tattered, blood-stained rags. Clutched in his white-knuckled fist was some sort of sculpture that he babbled was of unimaginable power and worth. It seems our prize may not have gone with the Helena. I've had it moved to my quarters for safekeeping. So, that's interesting. What's this say? Oh, a weight. Investigate it. I think it had words on it. Nautical measures, R. Shaw and Company, Falmouth. Falmouth? Not I. So. So a square. Need shapes, are they? Oh shoot. I guess it gives me hints even if I don't ask for them, but it doesn't really matter because I miss them anyway. That's a scale, so I have to find stuff that goes on there. Oh, wait, duh. Alright, so, let's see. small disc. So this one's square, the other one was rectangle, okay. Now I gotta figure out how to... Oh, I put it on there. Either I've gotten better at puzzles or this one just seems a little bit easier. Than the first one. Or the first one was just, you know, I didn't expect any of it. And now I kind of know what to expect. What shape was this? Six-sided? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yes. Really? That's not on that correctly, so let's try this. Weird. Okay, well, triangle. Right?
Yep.
Round socket. The sound of the waves are almost putting me to sleep. Shit, there's not many. Oh, what? Oh, it's totally sealed up. Yeah. Finished. Thing. I know it's keeping the door from opening. How do I move them? Oh. Let's see if the other side has one. This whole, like, hold on. These all four have to be done. Yeah, so there's two more pieces that I'll get out of here, and then a small one that I'll probably get out of that drawer. Just gotta figure out where another coin is. Where is another coin? Got it. So this one had to be like this, I think. This one. Oh, I know what happened. I said it was easy, and all of a sudden it had to prove me wrong. I mean, not easy, but easier than the other. There we go. My phone's ringing. I'll be right back. Okay, so I got that figured out. Let's see. Why is there two pointy parts? Oh, things are ready to take off. Jeez, calm down. Try to cheat and take the thing back, but yeah, can't do that. Now I get to find another small medallion. Is there one in there? Secret places? Well, I know there are. Wait. That does not look like the piece I need. It's different. Spring. Anchor. Okay. And metal clock spring. Anchor would go. Where the heck would the anchor go? And a metal clock spring. So I need to find a clock. Maybe. Whoa. Oh, anchor would come off the side. Oh, right here. Maybe. That again. No, I don't want a hint. Stop trying to give me hints. If I want a hint, I'll ask for a hint. A metal star. once I flipped it, I can't flip it back over. That does nothing. Here's my windy thing. I know it's the spring. Just not quite sure how to get it in there. Let's see. No. Oh. So it's numbers 2, 5, I don't know what the dot dot is. I move all these. So it just spins in a circle if I go back the other way. No. Yes, the spring is missing. So how do I get it in there? I'm gonna mute this because my dog is barking until somebody's here. Thank you. Okay, so I figured out another drawer. So I found a screwdriver that would help right here. So I don't need to put the screw back on apparently. Just wind this up and see what happens. Oops. 250 almost. Found a key. Where did I need a key at over here? That's the slide. Okay, so the key has to go somewhere. know why I can still zoom in on this part, so. Have a key. Oh, let's see what the key does. Gosh darn it. I didn't look at it. Nothing fancy. Let's see if we've got something. No. Can't look at it. That would have been the hint for the other thing I already got. I knew by this, just this, the background noise, that that was 8 Mile. All right, well, I'm going to go ahead and end it here since it's the end of this chapter. Thanks for watching.